Breaking news just coming into our newsroom tonight from Vernon, where there is a large police investigation happening on Parkwest Drive. These are live pictures of the scene right there. You see a police cruiser off in the distance. Our crew just arrived on the scene as well. We don't have a lot of information right now, but we have reached out to police. Again, this is in Vernon for more information. As soon as we learn more, including overnight tonight, we will post updates on the Channel 3 app.